Hi guys, good afternoon. This is Shaq of Bigger Republic. And so today, I'll show you around about our current project. So let's start. So here, you see a mirage. Actually, itong car is tree rock. It was rocked by us 6 years ago. And then after 6 years, nagsawa siya. So nirarap namin siya ng solid glue. Ito yung wrap natin na entry level. So yung ganitong wrap, prices around 20 to 25,000 depende sa car size. So, ang satin finish is basically a matte finish pero hindi siya metallic. And as you can see, dinagdagan namin ang carbon fiber 7D sa roof, sa hood, and then glossy panoramic black sa roof. Okay. So, what we did here, tinanggulo namin yung lumang sticker and then nire-wrap namin. The process took about 5 days. So, tapos na namin siya i-wrap. So, bubuhin na namin actually yung mga tinanggal namin panel. So, basic rundown, as you can see, pag gumagawa tayo, bakmas lahat talaga. From the headlight to the taillight, to bumper, tanggal to kanina. So, yun. Then, next project natin is itong Camaro, which is was wrapped on ECQ. So, yung wrap nito mga 3-4 months na. So, nangyari, kahapon nabangga siya ng truck. So, nasira ngayon yung wrap. Good thing about that, naprotektahan yung paint. So, right now, we're re-wrapping the part lang. Kung ano lang yung nabangga. Kasi madalas sa tanong eh, paano sir kapag nabangga yung wrap, papalitan ba na yung buo? So, what we do, typically, kapag may roll ka na, may mga vehicle-specific roll eh. So, yung sobra no, nakatabi yun, specifically for your car lang. So, limawa ito, meron siyang sobrang mga 3 meters. So, ito yung ginamit-tabing ngayon. Ngayon, itong wrap na to, kakaiba siya, as you can see, pearl white siya, pero we call this diamond pearl white. Kasi makikita mo ito, para siyang glitters. Mas metallic siya when it comes sa flakes compared sa standard na pearl white. So ito siya. You can see. Ito yung itsura niya sa malaki. Mga lang siyang white. Pero pag nailawan siya, dun lumalabas niya. And then here's another project. This is Toyota Hilux. Old model siya, at the same time yung client kasi gusto niya ng pagmukha yung bago yung kotse. The problem is, actually mapansin mo, ibigay ko na yung puri ng panel eh. May puri nito dito, I think this was repainted, not properly done. So, nangyari kumukos yung top one, kaya hindi na sila nagpagalan. So, sabi ng client, since gumastos siya ng malaki sa paint, pero hindi rin man napaganda, he just opted for the wrap. So, maganda kasi sa wrap, mabilis natin magagawa. Less than a week. And then, kukuha mo na agad yung kotse. Pero ang ginagawa lang natin ngayon is to prepare the car. So, may mga bangga kasi ito, tsaka asphalt mat, so nililinis mo natin dito. And again, as you can see, tinanggal namin yung side mirror, cheek light, pati yung entrance dito. To wrap the car in one piece at the most, para maganda yung quality. So, ito yung kulay ng wrap. Actually, isa to sa mga pinakamabentang wrap color. This is a matte chrome gray wrap. Para siyang satin sa mirage, pero ito medyo may pagka-metallic. So, when you say metallic, depende sa angle, nagla-light siya tsaka nagda-dark. And if you're very familiar with our work, ito yung ginamit namin sa Rolls Royce Ghost. Ngayon, auto salon. Okay. Ito, actually, this is a top secret project. Kakaibang project to kasi first time that we will be doing a wrap on 5 layers. So, para na idea lang kung anong kotse to, sa GTR, okay. So, we will do a video shoot, maybe around at the end of the month. This is in partnership with Autoholic at the same process. Then, ito yung next project, which is an on the Civic FC. So, one thing pa na lagi namin sinasabi sa client is when wrapping the car, kasama ba yung loob? So, ito magandang sa ampol po kasi black yung kotse. So, kahit hindi na natin i-wrap yung, ano niya, yung door shut, hindi mahala tayong wrap kasi black naman yung kotse. So, gagawin din namin wrap dito is kung yellow. So, ang tawag namin dito is basically plain gloss. Glossy siya pero wala siyang metallic flake. So kasi ganun yung typical kulay ng
ng spooner if you're very familiar with Honda. So yun yung kulay niya. We will start wrapping this actually today. And we have a timeline of 3 days. So, and again, you can see tinanggal namin yung bumper. And example here, made Bangato eh. So although hindi niya na pinarepaint, since inarap naman, binabad repair. Very excited to do this. I don't know if may yellow na ng MCD to na narap. I think this is the first one. Okay. Then next project here is this. So ito yung medyo matinding project namin ngayon kasi aside from wrapping, talagang dami namin ginawa. Dinipil namin, undercoat namin yung mga kalawang, binago namin yung binadilipar namin sobrang daming organizer. The theme of this car is Hello Kitty. So for an example, ano magiging itsura niya after? Parang ganito itong ginagawa, itong detail tatapusan namin na project. So I think this car is parang service ng bata. And then yung bata is gusto niya yung ganitong design. So, you think, little pony na design. So ito yung gulay niya. This is wrap with decals. Okay. Next project is this, ayan, pakita ko muna din yung mga ginawa namin dito. So ito yan, dinitil namin. And we remove also all the carpeting. So ngayon, tapos na kami mag-detail. We use steaming with partnership with Mods Twin. Yung branch namin sa Banawe, kung gusto nyo magpa-detail and wrap at the same time, doon mas complete yung services namin. So yan, ginakapitan namin yung pintuan ngayon. Ayong kuwan, iliis namin yung ceiling. You can see ito yung ginawa namin. So, in-undercoat namin to. Kasi ito, nung before, sobrang kalawang to. May mga pako. I don't know if nabaha. Pero, so, yun na siya ngayon. Pinintura namin, nilinis namin. Nilinis din namin to. And I hope, I think, masasatisfy naman yung client when it comes to from how the, yung kung ano yung status ng kotse nung dinala niya. From the day we release it. So next, another project is here, it's a VRZ. Different glossy metallic orange. Pero ito, kakaiba siya ng glossy metallic kasi meron itong effect na candy. When you say candy effect, yung glitters niya, ibang kulay doon sa mismong kulay. Ang glitters ito, kulay yellow. So kapag depende sa angle, para siya minsan, para siya nagla-light orange na nagka-candy. So ito yung gagawin namin dito. Actually, this project, ang may-ari nito, bata na influencer, I think, sa ML siya, si Nibat. And then, lastly, art. Ito. This is a project. This is Patrol, if I'm not mistaken. This is a matte black wrap. And then, ang design kasi nito after, may camouflage pa ito eh. So, ito yung mga medyo mabenta rin din namin design from 4 off-road cars. Ano ba yung wrap na medyo maangas yung dating pag binaba. So ito yun. So also, isa pa sa mga aming pinayunin na design is yung emboss effect. So akala nung iba, ano to, bakal. Pero, this is our trade secret na ginagaya. So yun yung design niya pag nagawa. Mukha talaga siyang bakal. So kung may flares ka na gusto mo magkaroon ng effect, aside from wrap, we can also do this. So yun siya, matte black. Satin black ang tawag namin dito. Basically black, na may pagkakunting shiny effect. Ang maganda sa black na to na lagi namin pinopromote is ito, hindi siya dumihim. Hindi siya namumuti din. And I have actual experience sa tumagal kong wrap na to in more than 10 years. So, yun, so right now, may mga ongoing, typical lang na project like 70 carbon mode, chrome, 5D cards, and everything. Okay? So, I hope at least medyo naging knowledgeable kayo doon sa mga ginagawa namin ngayon, again, the way we do wrapping. And please support us as we go to marketing through video. So, gagawa na kami ng mga vlog when it comes sa mga kotse. Para namin ginagawa in order to be more, mas maganda ko na namin yung branding na. If you have an inquiry or any, may mga gusto kong paggawa, just hit us sa Facebook page. We have 15 branches right now, spanning all over the zone. I'll post the details on the post and let's keep That's just two messages there. Thank you and God bless. Stay safe.